तुमने कभी किसी से प्यार किया? कभी किसी को दिल दिया? मैंने भी दिया।
There was no chance at all that me and Rohit would meet otherwise if it was not destined to.
So we had gone for a trekking in Tambrisula, so through one of our common friends.
I was not supposed to go on the trek because I was not well. He was not supposed to come because he had other plans.
But then I somehow, like, you know, we went for the trek and I saw Dr. Devika there for the first time. After 3 or 4 days, she was supposed to go to Belgaum.
Now this guy very smart, huh? And इतना शरीफ दिखते हैं नहीं वो.
I just said like, you know, I have never tasted kunda. Why don't you get it for me?
And I thought okay, उसको सच्ची पसंद होगा बेचारे को. And I got for him initially. It was just a bahana to meet me. That I realized that much later. And the love story started with Kunda from Belgaum. First we met, and you know, since we both are doctors, so we started discussing cases. Yeah, you know, that was our romantic start of the relationship, if I can say. That's how we started meeting up, and then I realized that he's a very nice person eventually, very different from the rest of the lot.
चीजें तो करता आ रहा है। आज शादी भी कर ली उसने।
कौन सी बड़ा काम कर लिया, शादी कर रहा
है। इससे ज्यादा डम क्या और क्या कर सकता है। बोला था मैं रुक जा, पर नहीं
बोला। नहीं, मेरे को तो खाना है, मैं खा ले जा।
लड्डू खाना ही है, खा लो मैंने और क्या।
Things written in my kundli and you know everything.
Guy who stays in the north, who is tall, has a specs, who is studious, maybe in the field of medical. When Devika first told us, and it was like everything is matching.
We both of us literally were waiting for this day, and now the day has already come.
I'm very, very excited to see him in that sherwani, and you know, to see how everything is gonna be and how we will react to it, because we have still not imagined ourselves.
Oh, I can't believe it's true sometimes. Oh, I
just want to see how beautiful she is going to look because she is very pretty.
We have worked all these years and we have been with each other all these years to live that moment. I don't think so. I could have gotten married to anybody else other than Rohit because he's just the best. See, it's destiny at the end of the day. Only destiny can explain why things happen the way they happen. There was no other way that we would cross each other's path. And just that, we just met for that instant and that's about it.
What I feel me and Dr. Devika meeting is destiny. We were destined to be together.